Hi, my name is Joey Papa. I'm a coffee consultant, and today we're going to learn how to make English tea served with cream or milk. Now, unlike Americans, most English people drink and serve their tea with cream or milk. Now, tea in England obviously dates back upon centuries, and today we're going to learn how to make it in the comfort of your own home. Now, if you can't fly to England and get some tea from London, like I have here, you could just go to your local grocery store, go down the tea aisle, and look for some black teas that are called English Breakfast or Earl Grey. Both of those teas are from England and have that English flair to them. So basically, it's really easy to make English tea served with cream or milk. You're gonna wanna take a serving glass, and here we have a 12-ounce serving glass. We're gonna be demonstrating using this clear measuring cup just to help demonstrate the color that your English tea should have as we're preparing it. And we have some cream to add to the final product. So once you have all of your ingredients gathered, you're gonna go ahead and get started. Now, we're gonna take and use tea bags today just to help simplify the process, but you could also use loose leaf tea, which I have some here in this little container as well. If you do have loose leaf tea, you could use it in your tea infuser or you could use it in your tea press. But today we're gonna be using tea bags. So you're gonna go ahead and take out one tea bag of your English tea and you're gonna place it in your serving glass. Once the tea bag is in the glass, you're going to add boiling water. Now you're gonna wanna allow the tea bag to steep. And the term steep means you're just gonna allow the tea bag to sit in the boiling water for about 1 minute. Now British tea or black tea should not steep for more than 1 minute. If you leave your tea bag in there for 2 to 3 minutes, you'll notice that you get a very bitter cup of tea, which is not very enjoyable. So once your tea bag has been in there for about 1 minute, you're then going to go ahead and remove it and discard of that tea bag. Once you get that color that you're looking for in your English tea, you're going to add cream or milk. Now, you can add as much or as little cream or milk as you desire. Someone like me, I really like things very creamy, so I'm going to add about 2 tablespoons of cream to my British tea. But you can add less, or you could use a cream or a milk that has less fat in it if you don't want a lot of creamy texture to your beverage. So you could use non-fat, you could use low fat, or you could even use soy milk in your English tea if that's what you desire. Once you have that milk or cream in the beverage, you can then go ahead and enjoy. And if you want, you could add some sugar or artificial sweetener to it if you don't want to just drink it plain. Again, my name is Joey Papa. I'm a coffee consultant, and today we learned how to make English tea served with cream or milk.